the blood of Jesus will be upon your forehead. Wherever you go, that blood will have faith for you. The blood of Jesus will secure your life. The blood of Jesus will provide safety. It will provide protection. It will provide peace.
Oh, name. We ask you, Lord, that you rebuke the power of Daniel in the mighty name of Jesus. We need your grace, we need the name of God the Father, of God the Son, and of God the Holy Spirit. In Jesus' name we pray.
Let somebody shout
hallelujah. Hallelujah.
I'm sure the Lord has blessed you more from this service. I want to start to your feet and give God the word of hallelujah.
Brother out. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
On the 10th, 11th, and the 12th of May, the Lord delivered my entire family. On the 12th, there was fire outbreak in the kitchen. We boiled water, and my husband forgot that he was boiling water. The water got burnt, the kettle got burnt, the whole kitchen was full of flame. But we thank God that one of the children just got up because he was already sleeping and it was in the night. We thank God because we were able to salvage the situation. On Saturday morning, I finished cooking. Just said, what I prepared, I wasn't going to eat. I wanted to take part. I'd already prepared the water, stirred everything, just pouring the water into the pot. I just don't know what happened. But God helped me that everything did not pour on me. On Sunday, when we came back from church, I went to meet my dad. I came back. Normally, when we in the evening, when there is family in the room, we just come, spread the mat under the fan, and we say, let's just lie down here, every one of us. But that night, God was so faithful, they just went there. They just started to go inside. I was only one left. I brought out my lesson plan. I wanted to write my lesson room. I sat on the chair. I lifted one of my legs up on the chair. But my phone rang. I went to pick the call. As soon as I picked the call, the ceiling fan that was rolling just dropped. And it was rolling. But I keep going to God because there was none of us. This thing under the fan was where I was sleeping when the water was boiling on Friday. And this is where every one of us could have been, any of us in the house. But we thank God because the Lord saved us.
Iná ṣe yọ àti nígbà tí wọ́n dáná àti fáànù olókè tó jábọ́ níbi tí wọ́n gbé sùn Ọlọ́run náà ní gbogbo ìjàmbá yẹn kí
Alleluia.
Praise ye the Lord.
Alleluia.
A week prior to this 3-day prayer fasting, I was in a dream. In that dream, I had growth on my throat. When I woke up from that dream, I was crying to the Lord. What could be of this kind of growth on my throat? The night of that day, in the dream, I heard a voice, plead the blood of Jesus. Plead the blood of Jesus. And I started pleading the blood of Jesus. The whole growth disappeared. Praise the Lord. Is a serious thing that there's deliverance because I've been delivered of the Lord by the growth on my throat. The Lord delivered all of them all. Praise the Lord.
To have trust in Him. During our January beginning of the year prayer, the one we had 12 or 13 days, my family set our trust on God for the furtherance of education of our children, Lakan and Lion. We are praying. We knew that God would do it, but we never knew how God would accomplish it. But I'm glad to tell us this afternoon that God has done it. In fact, by the time He did it, we were left with the challenge of each one to choose. They can have two ablations. One at the University of Ibadan, the other one at the University of Lagos, to pursue the master furtherance in education. And to the glory of God too, the other will be studying outside Nigeria to further his education. That is to the glory of God. It is not me, but God at work. It pays to be committed to God. Keep it in Jesus' name.
Amen. ní báyìí ọlọ́run sì ti dá àdúrà méjèèjì ẹ̀kí alleluia.
God is ever faithful to his word.
Ọlọ́run jẹ́ olóòótọ́ ní gbogbo ìgbà sí ọ̀rọ̀ rẹ̀.
He will not violate what he has promised us.
Kò ní yí padà nínú èyí tí ó ti ṣèlérí fún wa.
And by his word we shall be established in Jesus' name.
Nípa ọ̀rọ̀ rẹ̀ a ó fìdí wa múlẹ̀.
I want to thank God for all he testifies today.
A fẹ́ dúpẹ́ Ọlọ́run fún gbogbo àwọn ẹ̀rí yìí.
All he testifies today.
Fún gbogbo àwọn tó jẹ́rìí yìí.
All their testimonies as well.
Àti gbogbo ẹ̀rí wọn
pẹ̀lú. We shall be permanent in Jesus' name.
Gbàdúrà pé yóò wà títí láé.
Let God return all the glory to you.
Olúwa dá owó òkú padà sí.
For what you are doing in our church.
Fún nǹkan tẹ́ ẹ̀ ṣe nínú ìjọ wa.
Thank you for the vision given to our father in the Lord.
Àdúpẹ́ fún ìrìn ìtẹ́ fi fún bàbá wa nínú
ìlú wa. Thank you for backing all the world with signs and wonders.
Àdúpẹ́ torí pé ẹ̀ ti ọ̀rọ̀ ilé rẹ̀ pẹ̀lú.
We ask O God, Father of Jesus.
Olúwa gbàdúrà.
And our life will not be short of your word in Jesus' name.
Ṣé ayé wa kò ní ọ̀rọ̀ yìí?
The things which you have started in our lives.
Ó rere tẹ́ ẹ̀ ti bẹ̀rẹ̀ nínú ayé wa.
Shall be a continuous experience in our lives with Jesus.
Yóò jẹ́ èyí tí ó tẹ̀síwájú.
All the testimony and their testimony.
Gbogbo àwọn tó jẹ́rìí àti ẹ̀rí wọn.
I show them to the blood of Jesus.
Àwọn ọ̀nà ẹ̀jẹ̀ Jésù.
Your miracle will be applied in Jesus' name.
Ìyanu yìí yóò wà títí
láyé. Your miracle will increase in Jesus' name.
Ìyanu yìí yóò pọ̀ sí.
Our faith and the trust in the Lord for one testimony or the other.
Gbogbo àwọn tó ti wojú Ọlọ́run fún ẹ̀rí kan tàbí
òmíràn. You will be very soon in Jesus' name.
Láìpẹ́ yìí ló sọ
tí. What is your honor and your testimony to the goodness of God?
Láìpẹ́ yìí ló sọ tí.
You shall be able to do Jesus'
name. Yóò dára fún yín.
Thank you, faithful Father Lord.
Àpẹ́ bàbá olóòótọ́.
Jesus wonderful name we are praying.
Jésù ní bàbá láti gbàdúrà.